Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, this is Forgotten Camel, and right beside me here is Jessica. We're about to play the game Fallout 4 right now. She's only going to be here for a couple hours, I think. Although probably to you, it's probably going to be a couple of minutes. So, I'm using a 740p, unfortunately, so this may be a little slow. The game may be a little slow or in low quality. So let's start the game. Also, I'm using the TV so that you can hear. I'm not using my headphones, unfortunately. Can you scoot up so you can see? So you might hear an echo. Starting. Okay. What am I looking at?
War never changes.
Wow.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. Then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Oh, it's starting now. Oh, I got a low frame rate. Got an immediate frame drop.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
What type of character do you think I should, make?
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Move the mouse while holding... Move the mouse... Whoa! That frame rate.
Let me just slide in here.
I got an extremely terrible frame rate. Frame drop. What's going on? Let's go. Look at that nose. How about this? His nose is a bit crooked. He got punched as a kid. Nah. How about... No? I really don't know how to do this. No, don't do that. How should I make the character? Oh, maybe we can make him look like a tough guy.
That's my handsome guy.
Hey, why the long face? Nah, that's too long.
Hello, handsome.
Puff of fish. Ah, he looks old that way.
Oh, looking good.
Nah, he looks droopy that way.
Hi. You think my nose is too big?
No. I want to make his eyes bigger. Cancel. Is there any way I can make his eyes bigger?
Such pretty eyes.
Let's see.
Not bad. Not bad.
This is going to take a really long time. Shifty. His eyes are shifty. Nah. Look at them innocent eyes.
He looks like a puppy.
Yeah, I'm going with that one.
Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
I want to mess with his hair. Let's see, color. Whoa! Silver. Bleached. Bleached. Brown. Chestnut brown. Auburn. Red. That's not red. I don't think that's red. Light brown. Dirty blonde. Golden blonde. That is not the right color. Blonde. Platinum blonde. I do not like these colors. How about auburn? Let's go with auburn.
Did you put a little color in your hair?
So, sculpt, rebel, 9 to 5, dapper, professor. Now, I want him to look like a tough guy. Let's go with that.
This new haircut's really working for me.
You know, I want to change the color of the eyes. Let's go with blue.
She totally has your eyes.
Okay. Let's see, how should we mess with the body? Thin. Large. You can actually make him fat! Oh my goodness! That's so awesome! Or maybe... Nah, that's too muscular. Let's put him, like, maybe this. I want him to be a big guy. Yeah. How about extras? Maybe there are tattoos. How about damage? Let's give him some scars. Yeah, from his time in the war.
Very strapping.
Wait, didn't I... Where'd he go? It's not there.
Space to apply.
And accept.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Did you hear what he said? Looking good, if I say so myself. I don't want to add blemishes. Let's cancel that. How about markings? Moles. I was actually looking for tattoos.
Yeah, those are like freckly things.
Now, let's mess with this mouth right here. Scale, maybe? W.
You have great lips. You know that?
Not bad. Not bad.
I want him to be as big as possible.
Can you mess with his ears?
He's Pinocchio.
There's my strapping husband.
I'm using the mouse wheel, but I don't see it doing anything. Oh, he looks like a frog. Yeah, that'll do.
Not bad.
Okay. I'm going to press enter now. Confirm character. I need to mess with the settings. My goodness. No. Display.
She's not even at the mirror.
She's... Look at the way she... What are you doing? Nora! What are you... Why are you leaning forward like that? What are you doing?
Hun.
I'll just be a minute.
Oh yeah, I need a...
She's...
Just look sensitivity. And put this on very hard. There we go. Then press F5. F5 is quick save, right? Okay, I can keep hitting the quick save button. Okay, the frame rate is fine for now, but I'm going to have to change it later, because I don't know why, but... My current thing isn't working right. Close that door. Don't want to keep that door open. Oh, that's cute. Sean. Hey, what do you think we should name the baby? At least I think you can name the baby. Because that's what I saw in the gameplay. I can't... Sean. Odd. Could have sworn we were able to name the baby.
Can we call it Peanut?
Let's see. Hello!
Good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Ah,
Grognak comic.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Really? Did he say Bat Babies? It says Bat Babies. Jungle of the Bat Babies.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Really? Let me see. Hi there, baby.
Hey, hon.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky?
Huh? Oh, some shady person is coming towards the door. Who is it? Oh, I need to put up the subtitles. On.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Okay.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Hi. Vault-Tec?
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future.
Can I jump up and down?
Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout vaults, if you will.
These
accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
You can't. I like how he's falling. Your head's falling you.
I've been trying.
I mean, his head follows you as you jump.
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Okay. Glad you're here.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Yay! Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Okay.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
Let's see. I don't know. I want to go with a whole bunch of luck, because that'll get you a bunch of stuff. Agility. Whoa. I have barely any endurance or perception. Wow. They don't allow you a lot, do they? No, I want to go with perception. Is that it? Can I press R? Oh, I need to name my character? How do I name my character? Well,
there's a name thingy up there.
Oh. How about this? My name is Calabal. That's Tagalog for cow. Whoops. Yeah, I'm done. Okay, I can accept now.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
I closed the door on him.
Peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Can I rename him, please?
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
Excuse me, sir.
You heard
I can't bring out my fists.
How are the two?
No, what's going on? Some spin the mobile frame rate.
He loves that.
Whoa. Oh, I remember this song from Fallout 3.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sounds fun. Be nice to your wife.
Sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Okay, Mr. Cosworth.
What's wrong?
Nice sliding doors. That's very Japanese-like.
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Well, there goes Fox News.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Hurry! Run! Run for your lives! Let's run! Oh, you can sprint already? Cool. Let's go! Hi everyone! My frame rate is bad! Don't worry, you can get your stuff back later. Oh wait, you're going to die. Never mind. You can still leave it though. You're still going to die.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Is there any way I can walk?
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can.
This
now
way.
Keep moving.
Hi.
Going.
Hi. My name's Calibo. We're never going to see each other because you're all going to die, but I'm going to survive. So ha, this baby is probably going to survive. Not you.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
We are going down into the vault, where we will survive.
We did it. We made it.
Oh, that frame rate drop.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Why is it when I look this way, the frame rate goes higher, but when I look this way, it's suddenly down to 15?
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later, we'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs.
Only for a couple hundred years after that, you'll all be dead. At least I hope I'm right.
Please proceed.
I'm proceeding in an orderly fashion. Yeah, you're going to be dead too, mister. Just so you know, I'm a very charismatic person, and I have a lot of luck.
Right over there, please. Just step over to the table. Over there. Looks fine. Take a suit.
Okay, thanks for the suit, miss.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Hi.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything
Sir.
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Move along.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
How do I get into third-person mode? I forget. I want to get into third-person mode, please.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Let me get in third-person, please?
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's...
Oh, what? Frame rate drop.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
But we're gonna...
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal.
This isn't a decontamination chamber.
Complete.
This is a... What's it called again? No! I won't let through the window!
Three, two, one.
Oh, that's nice.
Go.